New tonight at 11, a former Kernersville police officer who was shot in the line of duty helped save a man who washed ashore on Myrtle Beach. Officer Sean Hull told us he spotted a man on July 4th lying unresponsive on the sand who'd been swept away by a current. Hull told us the man was blue when he and a team approached him. He says they pulled him from the water and performed CPR. Hull was shot during a traffic stop in Kernersville 3 years ago.